我是 YouTube 发明皇后林平芳，你看过我包肚子治病视频吗？我想起很多年前告诉朋友，吐泻不用吃药，包肚子治病方法。朋友听了立刻告诉我，吃药就会好了。我听了之后，没有回答。到了现在，我想了很多的问题，如果我们肚子痛、吐泻、头晕，或者身体每个部分不舒服，就吃止痛药来解决问题。我问你们啦，如果我们一年里面吃了不同病症的止痛药，不管你吃多少，药物是有副作用或后遗症。你看现在全世界的疫情，还有身体的器官出现很多问题，例如肾脏病，很多人洗肾，或者有人身体器官的胆、胃也割除了，虽然科技发达。如果我有不用吃药，用布包身体，来保护身体器官，减少药物的副作用。可能你们对我的方法没有信心，很麻烦。如果你用了我的方法，我们身体的器官就可以好好保护下来。谢谢。
I'm Lam Ping Fong, YouTube's invention queen.I remembered telling my friends many years ago that I don't need medication for vomiting and diarrhea. My friend told me immediately that it would be better if I took medication. However, if whenever we have stomach pain, vomiting, diarrhea, dizziness, or discomfort in part of the body, we will take medication to solve the problem. I ask you,If we take painkillers for different diseases in a year, no matter how much you take, the drugs will have side effects or may further harm our bodies. Look at the current epidemic in the world, there are many problems with body organs, such as kidney disease. Many people still have dialysis.Or their gallbladder and stomach still have problems even though in this modern technological age. I don't need to take medicine and just wrap my body with cloth to protect my body organs and reduce the side effects of medicine. Maybe you may have no confidence in my method. But if you try using my method, I can ensure your body organs can be well protected. Thank you.